And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play XCom Enemy Unknown. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. Let's just drive the... Oh, shit. I thought we had the shiv. Guess not. I'm not using the shiv today. We'll just move into observable range. Oh, hello, mutons! Do we even have an arc thrower? I just realised that we may not. Shit! Why is it such a low chance to hit? Let's just take a shot. No, guess not. You intimidate. Okay, that's pretty intimidating, I guess. Don't know what it did. Oh, crap, we could have psionic attacked it as well. Change the plasma pistol. Take the shot. Excellent job. Man, this is a little annoying. Actually, does anyone actually have the... Can't bring them up. I was just looking for the psionic attackers, but also the stun weaponry. See who had them. Maybe we'll just we'll go there. Unnecessary kick the door down kick. And how could that? Set an overwatch. Okay, there we go. And in the meantime, hunker down. Alright. Let's check. Does anyone have stun weaponry? I don't think they would, though. Looks like we're not stunning anyone here today. Okay. Stand there. The enemy does come in. Put a bullet in him.
Enemy in sight.
Oh shit. It's the cyber disk. Okay. 100% chance to hit. Alright. Ding. Great. It's gonna need some help though. You can't take out a cyber disk on his own.
Out.
Yeah, what's up? The problem is that once I get up there, what am I gonna do? Can't take him out. Okay. If I could guarantee entry here without an enemy inside there, I'd do it. It makes a lot of sense, but at the same time, it's just too fucking dangerous to do. And at the same time, I can't move here because we might just get flanked anyway. Don't know how much damage that unit will do. Cyber disk. Maybe we'll, okay. Let them make their move. Let's see what they do. Mm-hmm. That was partially expected, actually. That's not cover, buddy. Damn it! Oh, it's a shotgun as well. Oh well. Shit! It's gonna attack now, isn't it? Oh god damn it. Oh, what the fuck? Oh good god. That's insane. That's. Wow. I was not expecting something like that to sprout forth, basically. I don't think we have a chance, to tell the truth. Let's change to the... It has so much health that... Wait. Wait. Allows both actions to be used for standard shot, headshot, or disabling, provided no moves made. Weapons on cooldown. Okay. Main weapon, the malfunction. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Another shot, maybe? No, that's somebody's cheating here, isn't it? I can't believe that just happened, actually. Did you get the same? No, you don't. Okay. Okay. Somebody's weapons are now fucked. Well, probably don't need to do that even. Can you get the... Not a good chance to hit, but still a chance. Yep, I like it. We really need to take that drone down. I realize we're going kind of all out against it, but when you think about it, we got colonels on the line, and there's a little bullshit right now. So we're pretty much doing a do whatever the hell you can to stop it. No line of sight. Damn it. No! Okay. For some reason, you can't see either of them. So hopefully, if we move... There is another choice, though. We can do this! And this. Now. You're finished. Jesus Christ. Ah, fell off the screen! Fell off the screen! Shit. No, not again. Yes, we just went right through the ground, in case you're wondering. That leaves this one Muton on his own. Oh man, that was insane. And if that Muton is on his own, then we can just move it here and provide cover for him. Wait, that probably didn't work. Oh god. Oh god, no! oh, that's so clever. Oh, I fucked that one up, didn't I? Oh, lucky. We are so fucking lucky. Really wish we had the psionics. No healing. We got any healers? Way back there. Yeah, what? We could, we could do this, actually. This is doable. If you get down here, oh, you don't have line of sight. Oh, really hoping that we could have got him.
Easy now, soldier.
That's primarily what I wanted to do there. Come on. There we go. And pretty much we'll do a no risk tactic. Hoorah! Oh, the stage isn't over yet. Alright, cool. I don't know if you saw that, but basically our unit didn't get any cover by being standing behind the Shiv, because the Shiv moved in front of it instead of anything otherwise. So and we got nowhere to hide now. Oh, there we go. That'll do. Okay. Still quite a bit. Enemies probably in here. Come on. And you can also be on that. Here we go. See if any enemies pop up. Nope, not today. It's fine. And we'll also heal them again.
Don't move, you'll be fine.
What's this building? How do you even get in? I don't know. Alright. Let's, Okay. You too. And see, I'm gonna make up something. You too. Oh, guess not. Could you just get down here, please? Oh man, it's becoming a bit of a ridiculous stage, huh? Come across our first side with this and successfully killed it properly. yeah. Alright. Oh, this one doesn't move. You may stay there. Oh, hello. There's we can't see you. That's a drone. Hello. We can't sly attack drones, but still. Can't hit us. He's got, like, ridiculous level, ridiculous level, coverage. Thanks to low profile. Hundred percent chance to hit. This is a little wrong, isn't it? Boom. Which is not really a surprise because the drones actually naturally do have those kind of capabilities. I really wish we could force fire. What the hell just happened? Something just happened. I don't know what it was, but we couldn't do anything. Okay. Have a look inside. See anything? No, I guess not. Alright, you move over here. And then you reload when you get there.
Ready to rock.
Good. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, I don't think he's seen us.
They're backing up. Advance.
Rascal. Can't side attack that obviously, but still. Shit.
Target's still up.
You got this? You got this, right? Get him. There we go. Good job.
Pacified.
Still more? Okay. Where? That's the question, though. There isn't really anywhere left for the computer to hide, so... Actually, there is one room that we haven't checked yet. And, we can have a simultaneous breach, actually, for this. Come on. Kick that door out. Kick! Yeah! Something tells me the computer somehow spawned in here, and we can't get in there. So that presents a problem, but nothing we can't fix there. Let's just end that turn. Let's see if the computer does actually do anything. Probably not though, but still. Oh, shit. How about you just take up your position there? You can take up position here. And if you could just be, yeah. Okay. And maybe we'll just have the ship just waiting around. Good. That'll do. Alright, let's see what the computer does. If they are in this, they're back that way.
I don't think we're alone out here.
We're in the wrong area. Okay. Check of the area suggests it's empty. Wait, we're missing a muton, aren't we?
There's something out there.
Yes, there is something out there. Missing a muton. Ah. Okay. And how could I have forgotten that? Jesus Christ. How to do this now? Could just yeah, that'll work actually. We'll have a simultaneous breach, huh? To do something very special for the computer. I know we're out of time, but I want to do something very different. If we can. If it lets us. I have to check everyone's equipment though for this. May not even be possible to tell the truth. Which I, now thinking about it, I'm pretty sure it's not possible now. Fuck. Here we go. I just wanted to see the next person, that's all. No, I guess not. It's fine. So we can't assume that what they're telling us is actually true. By that marker. Move it up.
That alien there. It's not carrying a weapon like the others.
Oh my god. Why are there three of you?
Watch the sides. They're moving the
And why do you have 20 health? Good god. Why can't we attack? I don't get it. I think we just got fucked. That's really clever of the computer to do that to us. Good god, it's got a chunk load of health. You're not gonna attack us, are you? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, Jesus Christ, if you attacked us, that'd be a little bit of cheating. Let's go for this one. 7 damage. Every time we attack, it gets a turn. Anyone else think that's a little bit cheating? What's this one? I've noticed it before, but I don't know what it does. I'd say we take out this commander type enemy. Because we've already pissed it off quite a few times. Is the main reason. Each time we seem to piss it off, it gets... Left to take turns. Oh god. And this is not good. Not good at all. There's only one person with a turn left. And the only thing we can really do with it is 50-50 chance of headshot. Oh, we should really take this though. It's probably their commander, but there wasn't really any choice. Oh, hello. Just a percent chance. His coverage bonus is huge though. He could melee us, that's the worst part as well. You know what, let's just do a normal shot. Yeah. That's okay. Survivable. That's the main thing. It's survivable. Oh god. That's okay. Because if he's suppressed, then it means that someone else can take the shot. Yeah. Damn it.
Adjusting sights.
Okay. Fine. 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 hello. Forgive me, my friend. Psionic attack! It actually damages as well. That's interesting. Clop, 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 clop. He's gonna move over. No, he's not gonna move over. Okay. Mind fray. 100% chance to damage. Now that's a little bit of cheating there.
Everything by the numbers.
And oh, I should have healed as well. So that will end this episode, having done quite a lot. We'll finish this video here. Let's just see what exactly we picked up though. Yeah, well, we know that. Yep. And for you. That there. Yeah. Okay. So we got a berserker. All right. So we'll finish up here.
Remember, we will be watching.
Berserker, can we research now? Yes, it is. All right. We'll finish up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it.
The
and as per
are
usual,
this beast,
oh, fuck.
The berserker. Sorry. Although it shares the same structure as the muton. For reasons yet unknown to us, the Berserker seems to be consumed by bloodlust with little regard for
its
own safety.
Alright, so we'll finish up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?